There are three types of diabetes. Type 1 diabetes is genetic. Another type is gestational diabetes, which can occur temporarily during pregnancy. Here we're focusing on type 2 diabetes, a chronic or long-term condition, which is usually diagnosed later in life. Around 1 in 10 of us will develop this condition. The main difference with type 2 diabetes is that it's usually caused by our lifestyle choices, the things we eat, and our activity levels. So, what's actually going on when we have type 2 diabetes? The foods we eat are broken down and processed in our digestive system, converting them into energy. From the muscles in your toes to the neurons in your brain, our cell's energy mostly comes from a type of simple sugar called glucose. Glucose is found in the foods we eat, from carbohydrate-rich foods like bread, cereal, and rice, and yes, that includes sugary drinks. The glucose needs to enter our cells in order for it to become energy. This is where insulin comes in. Insulin is a hormone created by our bodies that unlocks our cells to let the glucose enter. It works a bit like a key. When we have type 2 diabetes, the body either doesn't produce enough insulin or it doesn't work properly. This means that the glucose can't get into the cells. The glucose then starts to build up in our blood, which can cause some unpleasant effects. You may feel sweaty and weak, pass a lot of urine, have blurry vision, feel very thirsty, or get infections in your urinary tract and skin. Too much glucose in your blood can lead to dangerous complications, such as a diabetic coma, or in extreme cases, can even be fatal. The good news is that all of this is manageable. The key is self-awareness. Because glucose comes in from the food we eat, eating the right foods in the right portions keeps our blood sugar in check. Being physically active can also reduce the amount of glucose in your blood. Lastly, make sure to see your doctor for regular checkups. We know how hard it can be when your insulin's not pulling its weight. GlycoLeap gives you the tools to keep a close watch. It's easy once you get started. Thank you for signing up with GlycoLeap.